onto this bison round. So in this portion, we're going to do Thor's hammer out of this hind shank. I'll show you that here in a second. So we'll cut a Thor's hammer out of that. And then this one, we want to just make it all boneless. This is the entire bison round. We start by removing this H bone. So I'll get that oyster steak out of there. Now I just want to follow down along this H bone. Go to that knuckle. Pull that